A new day, a new cup of coffee. Hello, I'm Dr. Derek Liao, and today we are going to learn 5 healthy ways to drink coffee. So, stay tuned. 1. Drink coffee in the morning. If you are a coffee lover, you will know that our daily routine is to wake up and prepare our coffee, so we can get that boost of energy for the day. But drinking caffeine late in the day could give you insomnia. So, if you want to drink coffee in the afternoon and want to rest in the night, try decaf. 2. Keep the sugar low. Try to drink the coffee as it is, without sugar or as low as possible. It could be bitter at the beginning, but your taste will adapt and you will be able to feel the different aromas and texture of the coffee. 3. Keep it simple. If black coffee is too bitter, you can try adding just non-fat dairy milk or other healthy alternatives like almond milk. 4. Not so hot. Drinking hot beverage above 140 degrees Fahrenheit are linked with an increased risk of esophageal cancer. So, don't drink it too hot. 5. Up to 3 cups. Drinking too much caffeine can make you feel anxious, have tremors, or insomnia. So, drinking up to 3 cups a day is considered safe for healthy people. If you have any disease, you should better discuss with your doctor how much coffee is safe for you. If you want to learn more about diet, health, and medicine, click on this video. Don't forget to subscribe. See you later.